uses beta editing app.
I get filters?
And templates too.
Multi-layer editing?
Surprisingly, yes.
Is it free?
Of course.
So then it must have a watermark.
They let you switch off the watermark.
How do you know all this?
What do you think I made this on?
Link in bio to download the app for free.